Hi guys, welcome back to Midnight Element. Hey guys, welcome back to Midnight Element. So today, oh my hand, why is it like this? In my room, you know, this is what I love about my beanie boos and this side beanie boos. That's what I love. So, my room. Okay, so I'm gonna be doing something. There's a video that I'm gonna be doing. But yeah, let's do it. First, I have to put a headband on because of this. My mom doesn't like me having my hair out like that. Like this, be like, ooh. But yeah, let's do that. Whew. So put it on. And let's go do the video that I'm gonna do about. Let's do it. My room is a mess. So I just have to clean that up in a minute. So let's go outside. You guys wanna go outside? We'll go outside. So apparently we're going outside, walking down my stairs, but let's go outside. Woo! Outside now. I have my scooter. I just love riding my scooter. My bike. This is my bike. It's my. Yeah, no, that's my thing. I'm riding my scooter. So I can't vlog and ride my scooter at the same time. So yeah. Okay, I can't do that. I'm going to tuck my head. Okay, we're outside. Today, I want to say happy birthday to my friend Layla. She's my best friend. I'm gonna give her her birthday present on Monday. Cause, like, tomorrow's her birthday on a Saturday. So mean that she didn't invite me for her birthday. Cause she didn't wanna invite me. She's so rude, isn't she, guys? She's so rude. She's so rude. So I'm just like, she's so nice. She's nice. But just that, it's like a family birthday party. I get it. It's a family birthday party, you know. You don't want to ruin your family's birthday party. So, it's fine. Instead, I'm here, boys, on my scooter. Ah! Happy birthday to my friend Layla. You guys comment down below. Happy birthday. I hope. My friend Camilla Piedra. Camilla Piedra. Her last name. She has a weird last name. My name is Aureli Samaniego. Samaniego. That's not a weird last name. That's not a weird name. Piedro. Sorry, but we're going to be talking about last names these days. Okay. Let me shut up and do the video that I was doing. I don't know. I didn't get this requested, but I got it requested by my cousin. She has a YouTube channel. But, I don't know. For some reason, she doesn't want me to, I don't know why. The heck, she's weird. She doesn't want me to name it out. I don't know. She's stupid. She watches my channel. She's stupid, okay? I don't care. She's stupid. She flunked the grade. She flunked second grade, so she had to go to second grade back. So she's stupid. Okay, today we're gonna be showing you guys all my squishies in this bag. In this Happy Valentine's Day bag. But I said I wanted to be happy squishy. Happy squishies. So I don't like this area, so we'll move to another area. See me better. Let me see me there. Okay, and now you won't see me there. I just won't see me there. Okay, just go back here. Okay. Can I watch my squish? This is my first squishy, my second squishy, my third squishy, my fourth squishy. So, okay. You guys are wondering, why the heck do you put my friend squishy? Why the heck do you put it in a bag? It's good to put it in a bag because I heard from this girl. She's a kawaii collector. I don't know. Kawaii collector, I think. She, no, you know, it's not kawaii collector. It's not someone else. It's another little girl. She said in her YouTube video that she would put it in a plastic bag because you know how you would grab it, get it in your package, you would rip the bag. That's good, keeping it in a bag for no reason. I don't know. whatever, okay. The heck. This is my first squishy. It's a ball. It's a smelly piece ball. But you can squish it. It's really not that squishy, but let's see.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Okay, and my second squishy is this one that my friend Layla gave to me, and I gave to me. This is, it smells like Dollar Tree because I got it at Dollar Tree. That's where Layla got it. Layla, my friend, got it at Dollar Tree. I think she said that they sell squishies at Dollar Tree. Yeah, okay. And then this is my other squishy that when I went to the doctor's, they gave it to me, but my freaking stupid cousins broke it, like right here. And right here, my stupid cousin, Ariana, she had long freaking damn nails, and she was just doing this. She was doing this. And she, I don't know what she ripped it. And there was lungs in
the lungs, they were like this, I don't know.
But my stupid freaking pendejo cousin breaks it. So I feel like they tortured me, but I'm gonna tell them, don't do that. It's a release thing, don't do that. So my mom screamed at them. But then one time my mom, okay, we're not talking about my mom and my sister, my aunt. Because, no, just don't. I'll tell you guys later about it. But yeah, this is a squishy from, I got it from the doctors. It's a squishy. Well, it's not that squishy, but yeah. They made this squishy. It was like, they were talking about the heart, like how to protect your heart of any cancer it is, cancer in your heart. So they gave me a heart, and it's not that squishy, but look. It's just not that squishy. But yeah, and then my next squishy, it's the fourth squishy, but this is a big one. I got this at a Chinese store. I don't know how much dollars, $2, okay, $3. And look what it is. I don't know why, but it's a peach squishy. We'll turn it from the back. I love this one. It's really squishy, but I'm gonna do something with it. Just get a hammer. You put your squishy in the floor, right, guys? Kids, don't do this at home. Ah! Hey, get a freaking hammer. Freaking hammer. Big freaking hammer. And you smush it. And you freaking smush it, kids. That's learning how to smush, okay? You guys know how to smush it. I'll tell you this. You guys want to see how much this squishy is? I take out of it. Okay. I'm a weirdo. I think I dirtied it. I don't like dirtying my squishies. Okay. But now let's do something. Ooh, I broke my squishy. What about we break it more? I'm gonna get new squishies anyways for my birthday, so. I love how it smells, but I broke it and I don't like it anymore, so I'm just gonna rip it. I ripped my squishy! You guys can't believe what I did to my squishy. You guys can't believe. I broke it in three! You guys are gonna be like, what? I broke it. I'm just gonna break it more. Even more. And it's so cute, but I just have to break it. Okay. Guys. Thank you for watching me in the comments. Now I'm just gonna ride you on my scooter. Let's go. Let's go. I feel like I'm gonna fall. You guys are just gonna see that, okay? Ah! My scooter! Oh gosh. Rewind that. Sky, now I'm gonna go on my scooter. Let's do that. Okay. Let's go. I feel like this is not gonna go end well. I'm almost gonna die. I almost fell. Told you I was gonna rewind it. Okay. I'm gonna rewind it for a reason. Okay. Okay. Let's live daily. Yeah. Hey, do that thing. Oh, let's do that thing. You got one, do that thing, let's do that thing. I'm done. I'm just kidding. So, make sure you guys comment down below. Happy birthday to my friend Layla. Layla something. And, you know, guys, it has come to an ending to saying something to my squishy. My squishy is done. See you guys tomorrow in the funeral. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow in the funeral. It's the funeral today, so my squishies are going down. No. No. Oh, I still feel it. It's still squishy. Okay. Rest in peace, squishies. My squishies are dead now. Comment down below. Rest in peace, squishies. And happy birthday to Layla and Layla. If you're watching this video, put yourself rest in peace, squishies. And put happy birthday to me. Okay? Okay. Bye, guys. See you guys tomorrow because it's every day, bro. Peace. Okay, yeah, I can do that. I'm not doing well. Oh, look, I'm still here. Okay, bye. Like and subscribe and comment down below. Okay, bye.